glide those passes through, Mark. Beautiful to watch.
Iniesta. Sami Nasri.
Too easy, Clive. There's
a foul.
The manager knows his players better than anyone. He doesn't want to disturb their rhythm or pattern here, but he's decided to bring on some fresh legs despite the scoreline. Well, it's up to the manager to make the big decisions. He still wants something out of this match. He thinks this substitution can get it for him. Mata. Yes, nice ball. Oh, the defender had to cut that out, and he did. Vital interception. Get the feeling that both teams are searching for their best form at the moment. This game is going the distance. Next goal in the match will be the crucial one, I'm certain of that. If France score it, they've got some breathing space. If they concede it, they're back where they started. Spain have the ball, one or two...
Good is Cesc Fabregas.
I think Cesc Fabregas is capable of anything. Could go and grace any football team anywhere in the world. He's so confident, so composed in possession. He's a brilliant player.
That's the end of the game. Just that one goal. It finishes 1-0.